Happy Monday, South Florida. This is what we're tracking. Monday morning, dense fog in a few areas, so dense fog advisory remains in effect until 8 a.m. Gusty storms expected for Tuesday. There is a slight risk for severe weather Tuesday afternoon, and it's all ahead of a cold front, but it's going to bring us a cool blast as we head into Christmas Eve. So Tuesday will be the wettest day, stormiest day, and then much nicer conditions starting to return into our area on Wednesday.